When a demo didn't go to plan, a young Hans-Jörg Gerber knew things could be better. And so begins a journey, from then till now. And we kept on going. In 1971, Hans-Jörg Gerber created the first Thermomix. If all we wanted was to make a food processor, we would have stopped long back. But we wanted to create an extraordinary experience, which is why we're still going. Then, now, always. Thermomix.